Now, on top of the Vanguard newspaper, for page 11, you go see I'm there. 2019 polls. Who they talk there? Say, only a fool will be neutral. Now, our elder statesman and past president, Olusegun, as you call him, Olusegun Matthew Okikiola Aremu Obasanjo, I won't call him like you. He say, him no go remain politically neutral. Me say, him go de politically active for this election. Now, earlier, some time ago, we see where Oga Obasanjo been tear for the video. You got one video, is where he tear in PDP tickets, PDP membership card. And that time, he come out, come talk, say, Oga Atiku no they fit to run Nigeria. Then later, we come see, say, he come endorse Atiku after closed door meetings where they engage, where he just come back, content mouth. Now, he don't talk, say, he no go they politically neutral, say, he go they active for this election. Now, make I ask you, what do you feel, say, is supposed to be the role of our past presidents and past leaders and elder statesmen come this 2019?
With the way when we say Nigeria Day, people when God don't bless with the opportunity to sit down for government, not be just people when sit down as president or any position. Say you sit down, Nigerians, then they follow you based on say you be leader. You suppose see them as a honor. And you suppose do everything what you feel do to the push. Make Nigerians they united. That is, make all of us they together as one. And make peace continue today for this country because we are big day. No matter how you take your belly food, the food not go last. Because as you hear say that they do bing, bing, bing for this side, you begin run. You go soon start to lose weight. Now, if you check the former president of Nigeria, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, when ruled this country from 1999 to 2007, some people talk, say, in 58 years of Nigeria's nationhood, that is why we don't celebrate our birthday for this country since independence, say, follow for the people when we say, in the very, very lucky, especially when we say, he sit down as head of this country as soldier man. He even go prison. From prison, he come out, he become president. Now, some of those things when you don't mention, now things when we say, we don't see inside our politics, and it is very, very clear, say, politics are essentially about the interest of person or people. But the greatest and most important interest, now the interest of the ordinary people when they're inside the country. Why? Because these people, they don't get any other country except the country where they live. And the expectations, the things when they want to see from government, when fee change based on political party, now say governments, they do well. We don't get people when we say, then the government under PDP, then the government now under APC. But Nigerians, we suffer under PDP, we they suffer under APC. You get the point that they try to make now. Now, he don't come out talk, say, and some people when they talk, say, get one like family meeting, gathering, what they do. Say, him being talk, say, may nobody campaign, may nobody talk about anything. Say that one, he be like, say, he won't sit down for the fence for this election. And he don't come and talk, say, he not sit down for any fence. Say, what in the 10 Nigerians now? Say, make them vote person. We got the interest of Nigerians for their mind, but he not wants the person when they're there today because the person not get idea and the person not get better plan for Nigerians. Now, everybody get right to talk who they want to vote for. And everybody get right to come out on election day and vote for their preferred candidates. But what are we supposed to push for this country now? Say, as we they come out, they talk, say, see my candidate who I won't vote for. The action one would they carry, we they see him say he they open. Because not only then, now we go get person when we say, everybody go accept, say, okay, oh, this person, now you win the election, and we'll go give you all the support we'll get. But we'll not deceive ourselves. No time for this country where everybody go come out, line up for the back of one man, it's not possible. The reason why would they get competition, and why people they talk, say, we'll get healthy competition. Now, so that as people come out, say, now this person I support. If you support them and the person no win, you go see, say, the process, they clean. And everybody feels it, say, it makes sense. So people like the former president, Olusegun Obasanjo, Yakubu Gowon, Shehu Shagari, and people like, make I even mention, Alhaji Latif Jackson, they will be governor. When they are alive today, the things we supposed to their mind, I say, make them, they push for, say, our country, they together as one. And people, they exercise their rights, and they see, say, waiting them come and talk, say, now waiting they want to, Naomi B. If it not be like that, then go accept, because they believe, say, the process, it they open and transparent.
All right. In all of that, you no mention good luck, Ebele Jonathan, but we forgive you.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos, when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.